Did everyone have a nice break? If you wouldn't mind taking your seats, if you're inside, that would be wonderful. I'm gonna introduce your next group, but before that, more Dolly trivia? Anybody? Great, okay. Did you know that Elvis Presley wanted to buy the rights to I Will Always Love You, and Dolly said, no, thank you, Elvis Presley. I'm not giving you half of my money. Dolly's always been great at getting her money. And as you know, she waited many years to find the exact right person to cover it. And that person was Whitney Houston. And we miss her very much. That's my Dolly trivia for right now. I'm going to introduce your next band. I'm going to introduce you to the Rocky Butte Wranglers. They're named after the former Portland prison on the Hill. They can be seen at their regular fourth Tuesday show at the Landmark Saloon, one of the best bars in Portland, I think. And their other shows are listed on their website. This is their second time at the Dolly Hoot Night. They have an album for sale tonight called Vintage Country Gems. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for the Rocky Butte Wranglers.
Thank you, everybody. Yeah.
There's a picture that I carry, one we made some time ago. When they ask who's in with me, I say just someone I used to know, just someone I used to spend some time with, just a flame that's lost its glow.
Thank you so much. Thanks, everybody. Thank you. Well, that was the one that Dolly recorded with Porter Wagoner, of course. And this next one is one that that Dolly released on a live album that she put out in 1970. It's called Tall Man.
I wish I was a kiss tree, a growing in the ground. And every time my sweetie passed by, I'd throw some kisses down. He's big and tall and handsome, but bashful as can be. I know he wants them kisses of mine, but he won't climb the tree. But I love a tall man, he ain't a small man. My man is all man and the only one for me. Shies away from women, he simply disappears. Well, off his spurs. But I love a tall man, he ain't a small man. My man is all man and the only one for me.
Thank you so much. All right, I'm going to quickly introduce the band here. We've got Kevin Healy on the fiddle. Give him a little hand. Harley James on the pedal steel. That's Pete Lampe on the bass back there. And we've got Tommy Chiffon on the drums tonight. My name is Mary, and we have a couple of lovely ladies joining us for this last number. Thank you so much, Joy Pearson and Rebecca Miller of Lenore. You'll be hearing a little more of them soon. This is like a little teaser for you. Okay, how does this song go? Just kidding. Too slow.
Can always survive while flowers don't care where fast and wild, and I never felt right in a garden so different from me. I just never belonged, I just longed to be gone, so the garden one day set me free. I hitched a ride.
Thank you.
One more time for the Rocky Butte Wranglers.